What's good, YouTube? This your boy T-World back at y'all again. I'm still up tonight, so I decided to make y'all another video. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you click post notifications so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, I will be showing y'all how I make the beats that you hear in the background of my videos, of my speed art videos, of my tutorials. I'm going to show y'all how I do it. First thing I do, I open up FL Studio. If you ain't got that program and you want to make beats, that's the program to go to, so look it up, you know what I'm saying? I open up FL, I drag a couple of samples in, and then I just flip it.
Set it off right there. You feel me? Gotta do it like a tempo. Okay. Nah, we missing. The kick set. I'm
That's how I make my beats for YouTube, man. Make sure you hit that like, comment, subscribe. More heat coming soon. And your boy is out this thing.